These barrels may be a permanent part of Trash Day, but how much is the city spending? And what do some councilors want to see changed? Their reasons coming up on Medford Cable News.
The American Cancer Society kickstarts the summer with its annual Relay for Life.
Just we're upset to see so many stones down and broken. It's been several years in the making to get them.
This summer, the Salem Street Cemetery gets a much-needed facelift. This and more on Medford Cable News.